entering the building, the convention center for the food festival. Today's the last day.
Definitely get one. Get in there. taste of heaven and everybody, guys, come on over, have a sample with me.
Some garlickiness in your life?
Look at it, Chris. Promoting our garlic spread here today. We'd love to send you home with some. Everybody tastes better than the last one. Couple more, guys.
That's good.
Keep from 1 year in the fridge, 2 years in the freezer. It's great on all your favorite fruits, baked potatoes, mashed potatoes, meats, pastas, vegetables, garlic bread and cheese, popcorn, sandwiches, you name it. Wherever you normally use butter or margarine, we use this at home. The prices are 10, 15, 25. Keep for 1 year in the fridge, 2 years in the freezer.
Let's get you some sugar cane juice, yeah?
Fridge number 314.
Limoncello.
Oh, that's healthy.
Oh. that too. That's so cute. Oh, you can sit down and eat. I know. That's a sushi though.
Somewhere already, but I know it's alive outside. It's cold.
candy. Look at them.
They should put the paper on them.
Oh, they put the paper on them?
Yeah, for eyes.
It's Jigglypuff. What is that? Is that lamb chop? I don't know if you can see it. We got a little Hawaiian barbecue going on there. Just had the black truffles.
Yeah. We locally produce our sauce right here in Ontario. And we have a fresh black truffle.
Now after the truffle oil, we're going to the hot sauce. Yeah. The flavor is actually nice.
Yeah, it's good stuff.
Considering you don't like truffles that much.
Something like you've
never had before. Ooh, let's try it. Sections. Island grill. They should have a set so people can see. People are just like, they can't even see what's going on. It's just explanation. Can we get a little bit on the side?
Absolutely no need to use gloves, just as long as you're washing your hands regularly. But I just want to use gloves for this process, right?
It's the chef's kitchen. Ooh, Maple World. Oh, there's so much different maple. Oh my God. All right, we're into the next, Miss Thing. course you would see shroom. This what? Tiramisu, creme brulee, and matcha!
And this is the raspberry donut.
All right, you got four. Oh yeah, I forgot we got one of the other first. Mm-hmm. located at Raspberry.
Yeah, Raspberry.
Tiramisu. Matcha. And creme brulee. Somebody's going to the gym today. In the streets.
Which one?
Mm-hmm. Creme brulee. Custardy. Look at that nice creme brulee custard. Oh, that looks pretty. Huh? Mm, yep. Oh yeah. Ooh. Look at that.
Look at that tiramisu. Oh,
if you don't like tiramisu, I don't know what's wrong with you.